and 20 seconds to play in the third period. 1:52 on the Flames power play. And it looks like there is a fight right off the draw. And it looks like Zach Conner fighting against Wheatley. Now they tie up and neutralize, and Wheatley fires some right and hammers Zach Conner about three times with a right. And after the fight, some sportsmanship, both giving each other what I've always been told that it would call.